Hi y'all, Terhi Koskinen here. This is my second layout for HipKid Club using the August 2018 kits. And I decided to go with the blue theme this time as I really love this Willow Lane crepe paper. And I found this lovely cut file, exclusive cut file from I think this was July cut file. Anyway, it's over at HipKid Club website if you want to download it. I got some blue papers and then only the or this white was actually the cut file, and then I cut out those blue papers, only the edges. And I also found this is like super old HipKid Club cut file. I think it was from 2016, and I cut it twice the same size because I'm using white cardstock. I didn't have anything else. And if you are subscribing HipKids, I thought it would be nice to see how to use the cardstock kit and the color kit together. So that's why I cut it out with that paper and glue it together so it's a bit more thick. And then I'm using the watercolors we had from Simmers in the August color kit and then just coloring it. I really like this technique. It will look like really self-made, like that you have done it by your hand, which is kind of cool when we are doing crafts. So I wanted to make it like this, but when I started to put the layout together, my idea was to add the blue paper stripes to the middle of the paper, quite up, and then add this title and the photograph underneath it, but I didn't like it. But still, I want to show you this technique on this video because I really like it, and you can use this technique with any cut files. Of course, it doesn't have to be a title, it can be something else if you just want to add some more dimension to your projects, then just cut it twice and glue it together. Or I would use some kind of chipboard if I would have some chipboard sheets, but no, I don't, so I will go with this. And this is lovely, this blue color, but we also had gold color and then one mist. It was turquoise, also from Shimmers, and we also had one stencil in the color kit, which I really liked. I used it on my first August layout. It's angled stripes, or how to say it, I don't know. Anyway, it was really beautiful and simple, and that's how I like them. I added some drops of mists and I think it's ready. But this is how I first thought it would be. But when I started doing this, actually designing this layout, I decided to go the other way and take it off. I probably will use that in some other layout, because why to waste? I don't see any point, and I really liked it. Anyway, I picked up some, well, all the blue embellishments from the August kits, and then decided to start adding somehow these stripes or papers or however you want to say them, and then some embellishments. I used the blue, same blue paper behind the photograph to add the small frames, as was on those cut files. And this little piece of the wood pattern paper is also quite nice, and I love the combination of the blue and the wood. I never thought that it would be so pretty. At this point I adhered all those stripes and also this little piece of the wooden paper, but this time I decided to add all those splatters at this point to make sure that they are not on top of the embellishments. Instead, I want them to be here, and then I'm adding everything on top. Although when I added all, I decided to add a bit more watercolor here and there just to make sure that there's enough that blue color, because I really didn't add enough at this point. But that's it. Really simple layout, like super simple. I haven't done this simple things like for very long time, but sometimes it's just the best to do something pretty, and I really like blue and white together. Maybe that's because Finnish national colors are blue and white. I don't know. Anyway, I really like them. And I really like these cardstock stickers, because they are so thick, and who wouldn't like that? And I'm also really proud of myself that I didn't put that title on top of that photograph, because that's what I have done most of my recent layouts. I'm a little embarrassed when I was checking out my latest layouts, and I was thinking that, oh my god, there's like every time the same thing. There's a little photo, and then the frames, and then the title on top of it. Oh no, I'm repeating myself. But then again, they are all different anyway, and I like to do things my way, so I'm not that embarrassed anyway. But the rest of the process with this layout was just adding the perfect embellishments here and there, and that's it. Then some more watercolors, and I was really happy with that. It's a simple mix of different embellishments from crepe paper from the August kits. I hope you enjoyed. I did, myself, at least. But anyway, thank you for watching, and we will see you again soon. Bye!